For today's video, we will be making the very easiest and healthiest salad I had. So I have leftover sweet kale, and kale is very rich in vitamin A for strong immune system, and also it has vitamin C and vitamin K, which is good for blood clotting and bone building. Then I add this salad topper, which is very healthy and very satisfying. It has a pumpkin seed, dried cranberries, and crunchy noodles with dry roasted and sunflower seeds, almonds, and pecans. Then I add boiled egg, which is very rich in protein. For me, boiled egg is very satisfying. Ang tagal kong magutom, guys, if I will eat boiled egg. Di ba meron din silang mga sinasabing egg diet? Then next is chicken. I bought lechon manok chicken and I have leftover. So if you have leftover chicken, don't throw away, guys, the leftover. Kasi magagamit nito sa mga salad niyo. Then I added tomatoes. Yung mga kamatis na maliliit, they call this as grape tomato, which is very rich in vitamin C. And of course, ang avocado, the healthy fat avocado, the most incredible nutritious one. It contains more potassium than bananas. It was loaded with heart and healthy monounsaturated fatty acid. And the last one is the pineapple slice. This is not only will blend the taste of the salad, but it has a disease-fighting antioxidant. It has enzymes that can ease digestion and may boost immunity and suppress inflammation. Ayan, the healthy salad is ready! But before that, syempre, gagawa tayo ng homemade, very low calorie and low carbs salad dressing.